term incidence in matrix, term incidence matrix in Lucene. Here you can see a term incident matrix. The term document incident matrix is what maps a term to the documents that hold the given term. Simply put, it is a two-dimensional matrix where the column represent the name of the book, and the new row represent the terms involved. Here you can see a term incident matrix, books, and here the terms. Now this is the end of my presentation. Thank you very much for watching it.